Alright, hello and welcome everyone to our special show. Today we've got a priest, he's called Father Thomas, and he'll be talking to us a little bit about the Sacrament of Holy Orders. Hello, Father Tom, how are you?
I'm doing quite nicely, thank you.
But first of all, I think the question on pretty much everyone's mind is, why? Why would you go and join the priesthood? Tell us a little bit about that.
I felt a calling from God to become a priest. I wanted to serve the Lord, and I wanted to preach the Catholic Church's teachings through the ordained ministry by becoming a priest. A vocation is not really something you can describe. All I can say is that you'll know when you have it. It's some holy force driving you to become a priest. I felt I wanted to serve the Catholic Church in some other way than just attending Mass. I wanted to serve Mass. I wanted to help the masses. So that's really what guided me. I wanted to perhaps help the Catholic Church a bit more than I already did.
Learning about becoming a priest. Can we all write our aims down, please, today? To learn about becoming a priest? To do it in silence? And I said silence!
Ow.
Thank you.
Swear to God, Gregory Croft. If you take one more step out of line, you will be out of this class before you can say holy orders. Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Good!
And let that be a lesson to the rest of you. Why you should become a priest. Thank you, you're too kind. So, gentlemen, who would like to become a priest?
I feel the Lord